Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Does seem like I'm making much progress. Okay, damn it. Yeah, I'm getting ready to call it a day here for Ocarina of Time. Thank you. so there's one spot I haven't fully explored. You gotta go to the room where they have the torches in the front. Okay, there it is. Just gotta dive down. Or sink down. Anyway, in other news, for March 20th, I'm gonna be staying home instead of going to the dentist on the 21st, because it got canceled because of the coronavirus. So the office is gonna be shut down for 2 weeks. I was wondering how I get in that room. Okay, the volume doesn't increase here, huh? So it's gonna have to be the other door. Yeah, I knew it. Thank you. like I left the area, I just respawned. You gotta be kidding me, I need another key? Oh, fucking bull. Okay, they're not giving me hearts anymore. After all of that, for this dungeon, is a hookshot going to get upgraded because it doesn't reach a whole lot. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time. Well, in case I don't make it further, till next time, to be continued, baby. second floor. But how do I go around there? This shit again. Get the fuck away from me, spider frog freak!